This is how you do an unstable cat using the same size. So again, tuck your toes under, get yourself in position, lift up your knees, and then lift the same hand and leg. That's how you do an unstable cat on the same side.